If you guys are wondering why I'm looking this way, but that's a perfect like little square. I didn't see that. But once I turn around, you guys will see what we're doing today. Today we are doing a Walking Dead type style map, and this was not created by me. I did not take any credit for this. If I can find the download link, because I actually forgot where I downloaded it from, then it'll actually be in the description below, and you can download it. And it says make sure your render distance is not far. And it is. I'm just not running Optifine, so I can't put it on my Mac right now because my video card's lacking. So yeah, we can like go down this path and whatever. And if you guys didn't know, I'm actually not playing on my old computer I'm playing on my brand new computer that I built last Saturday. Actually, what is this, a trap? Oh, okay. And then when the guy was building it, he put it into game mode, and then yeah, so he probably didn't switch it back up. I didn't even do it right. I'm using a new keyboard because my Bluetooth keyboard took crap on me, so it's weird using this because the keys are not like weird or different than the other one. But yeah, this is I'm just gonna be hopefully doing a survival type. Am I even supposed to go over here? I am. Okay. What is this? Oh, I don't know what that is. I'm lagging. Why? Right, there you go. Not this way. Okay, well, whatever. What is this here? Welcome to the Walking Dead prison. Dead map. Follow path and clear the prison of all zombies. Also, try to find all the diamonds hidden in the prison. Oh crap! Just spawned all those. Well, I'm gonna go this way just because it tells me now to go this way. That's always what you do in Minecraft, isn't it? So what is this actually? Close that so he didn't get me. What is this actually? I forget. Did they even go here? Okay, so it's a survival type thing. So it is survival. So you have to go around trying to find stuff. Oh, hello. Die. I'm dead. Jeez, I'm getting wrecked. I got wrecked. Badly. I got super wrecked. And now it's gonna take forever. There we go. What? Where am I at now? Was I supposed to die, like, and be put in the bed or something? Oh, is that Dale's RV? Oh, that is Dale's RV. That's awesome. And then, okay, that's the farmhouse, and this is the farm. Okay, so I'm kind of glad I died. That's the first time I've ever said that in Minecraft. But yeah, this is the farm that they were in. Where's the well? I want to see the well to see if they have zombies in there. Go upstairs in the barn and find a way to burn it down. Why would I want to burn in the bar? Oh, that's right, because all the zombies are in there. But at the same time, they're family, remember? I guess. If you guys haven't watched The Walking Dead, this might be a little bit confusing for you. Yeah, this is Dale's RV. Oh, this is cool. What's in here? Oh, a chest. Ooh, I will gladly take some of this. This will be an amazing survival type thing. Got some Mesa maps. I'll take an extra arrow. Take these, excuse me. And equip these. So yeah, I'm pretty buff right now. I got Power IV bow. Not bad. Vroom. Okay. I'm out here. Oh, I thought you were bad. My bow's powers ain't that good, but they're okay. Oh, 360 no scope, but that really wasn't a no scope, but 360 no scope. Well, no, whatever. So yeah, that's Dale's RV. This is the house. I'm also trying to find out where the where is... Oh, yeah, this is where you can snipe. I forgot where it was. Where is the, well, because if you guys didn't know, there was actually a well that they put in here. And then it had a zombie in it. Oh yeah, this is where he sits. This is cool. Just sits here. Just snipes people. Why? Can I get him from here? I'm bad at aiming, so yeah, probably not. I got you. That time, yeah, you go. Ooh, I'm gonna go burn down the garage. Or the barn. I keep saying garage for some reason. So yeah, we're gonna go over here, collect my arrows. Oh, this is a lot of farm too. I wonder if I can harvest this. Cool. I never made this big of a barn, actually. Ooh, that barn, or that barn skills. That, what does it say? That, sniping skills. I didn't miss one. Run to the woods and follow the gravel path on the road. New. Because I want to burn, or this, take this and burn this down. Now, if this makes sense. Yeah, because they broke a chicken's leg and did that. Yay. Map. Wait, do these lead somewhere? Oh, this is cool. Ow. That's not very nice. Who shot me? I need to eat. Hey. Calm down. I wonder if I can put these on a wall. Can I? Can I put these on a wall? It'd be nice if you can put these on the wall. There has to be some way to do that. Okay, so I'm gonna burn this down then. I don't think I need anything else of it. I just ran right into my own fire. That was smart. So I'd find a way to burn it down, so that's what I'm doing. I keep running into the fire. That's smart. There we go, now it's on fire, it should burn. There we go. That'll work. Okay, so follow the gravel path and run here. Well, I also want to go exploring a little bit. Go away, Mr. Slime Block. What, is there anything in the actual farmhouse? Because this is where, let's see. Because I'm pretty sure Shane died in this part. Shane was killed in the farm. I'm pretty sure, at least. Yeah, this is where I was supposed to spawn. Yeah, okay, this is where I was supposed to spawn, okay. But I spawn on top of the roof. Okay, that makes sense. Let's see. Make sure you read the rules and objectives in my YouTube video. In the description, you'll see what to do. Field Gamers Channel, Walking Dead from Escape. So you guys can check that. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to play it on my own. Some steak over here. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Some apples. I'll put all my maps and everything right here. And then put rotten flesh that I do not need in there. A chest, a sword. I'll take some of those just in case, which I'm probably not going to need, but just in case I'll run out of my arrows. Anything in here? Doesn't look like it. Unless there's something hidden. No. Why does that keep ticking? That's weird. Anything that's supposed to be up here? I feel like there should be something up here. Nope. Nobody. Nope. Nope. Okay. That was a big, not waste of time, but whatever. So, we finished that, and wow, the barn's really burning. And they tell me to do it, so it's not like I'm just running the map for fun. Because you guys didn't know, they actually had walkers in there, and they were kind of crazy, because they said the walkers are still family. So that's why you had to burn it down, therefore killing the, things. Okay, so we're supposed to go to the woods and follow on a path. I don't think I was supposed to be here yet, just for the simple fact that when I first started off, I was at the prison. I was walking down the path. And then I was in some town or whatever, trying to get food or whatever. But I like this start way better than starting off like that. This one gives you more stuff. And then I got Dale's sniper, aka bow. So, did they name it? No, they just put the bow. So yeah, once it gets nighttime, it's going to get really creepy, especially with the spawners and stuff. Ooh, what's this? Go away, slime. Take a right. Thing is, though, I don't know if I can trust him. I guess I have to. That's cool how he did that. Be cool if I can drive a car. Or an RV. Take his RV or whatever. That'd be even better. Let's see what's over here. Go left and find the nursery in town, nearby a town. Did I just shot myself? No, I didn't. Okay. Keep the zip file from the download. If you die, you shall spawn it back from the farm. Farm so that you will want to reopen the file and start over. If you die, in other words, do not die. Good luck. You have nothing but a little food. I find town and get supplies there. The farm is overrun by walkers. Do not go back to the farm. To fully complete this adventure map, you must find 3 gold nuggets hidden in the town. Once you have found these nuggets, you must escape the town and find the next checkpoint. Okay, so I like this. This would be like a little serious because I love The Walking Dead. It'd be fun to see. Make sure you play on hard mode and survival. Am I playing on hard? No, I'm playing on normal. I'll play it on hard. I never played Minecraft on hard, actually. I don't know if I was supposed to fall down there or whatever, but I'm not going to. And it's nighttime. So, let's go. We gotta go farther nearby town and find some of this. What is this? Is this lava? What is this? Oh, this is a big opening. What's over here? Oh, this is not part of the map. Oh, there's a village over there. I wonder if I can get some stuff. Not supposed to see that, though. Man, imagine how much long it took to plant all these trees and stuff like that. So I gave him huge credit for all this. Nice job, dude. Oh, that'd be awesome if, like, bows can ricochet. You know how many trick shots you can get with that? That'd be amazing. Okay. So, let's go over to here. Fight some of these walkers. Or undead. These are more than undead. These are just weird. Come at me, bro. What? How did I miss him? Oh my god, I'm missing like crazy. Hey. Oh. There we go. I suck at shooting bows, but I make up for it sometimes. Okay, so here's a nearby town. I think this is where I was just at, if I'm not mistaken. Actually, yes, it was, because I need to find the 3 nuggets, so I'm not doing too bad right now. Let's go in here and shut the door. Oh crap, hello creeper. Anything else in here? No. Got some sticks. Ooh, I got some of that. Wait, what don't I have for armor? Oh, I can actually make the rest of my armor, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, I need one more. There we go. Okay, so I got some of that. Is there any more chests in here? No. Okay, so I'm gonna exit to the back. Anything over here? Okay. Over there. Anything over here? That's gonna go ahead and take his arrows. Where did I just go? Oh, okay. So in here, is there anything over here? Yes, there is. There's some chests. Potion of slowness. Imagine if someone didn't read that and took it, and fighting a bunch of zombies, that would really suck for them. Ooh, there's a chest up here. Oh, bye-bye's better. Sweet, 1 gold nugget. Okay, 1 gold nugget, bow, and arrows. I'll take the arrows, because I don't need the regular bow. Okay, so 1 out of 3 gold nuggets. That's pretty good. I don't think you can jump from that. I'm probably going to get seriously hurt. Yep. I'm not too bad hurt, but still sucks. Okay, now I need to find the other 3 nuggets. I don't think they're going to be around here because... Whoa, he's MLG. There we go. I didn't get any of his armor. I hate when that happens. The drop should be so much higher than that. Nothing in here. Obviously, wait, no. Back door. It's like their accounting office or whatever. Anything over here? Nah. Ooh, there's a, how do I get in there? How do I get in there? I don't have any. Oh, I need to come back here then. Because there might be some really useful stuff in there. But I strongly need to find a button of some sorts. Because that'd be nice to find. Go away. I hate these things. Okay. So this is the food mart. I'm pretty sure this is where I died last night, actually. Oh, a freezer, that's kind of cool. I never thought about doing it like that. Chicken. Nothing. Don't blow up. see, some bread. For a survival map, I'm finding a lot of food. I mean, it's not playing. I'm not gonna take that. I'm gonna take some steak, though. Okay, chest. Got some more of that. Sweet, I'm doing really good in food then. What is over there, actually? I'm gonna check that out. Oh, there's a chest over here. Gold nugget, gold nugget, gold nugget. No, but there's more. Oh no, I need boots. Okay, that's even better. Cool, now I'm full. I have chainmail. But I also want to see what's over there, but... Okay, so I came from the town that way, and the exit's probably this way. But at the same time, isn't that where I came from? Like, yeah, this is the place I was literally just at, so I'm not going to go back here. Let's see. Come down here, and we just did this. Let's say pharmacy. Yeah, pharmacy. Go in here. Here, is there anything of use for me? No, no, no. Oh, yeah, there it is. Ooh, potion of healing. That might be super helpful. Where am I at, actually, in the map? Because I don't need... Actually, let me just dump some stuff. I'm not going to need that, obviously. I'm not going to need string. Okay, so where am I? Am I on this map? Okay, no. No. Okay, I'm on that side. That side. That side. Okay, so I don't actually have the thing where I'm, that actually shows me on the map, but I have some very good details of the places on the map. I bury anything in here? There has to be something in here. There's nothing in here, really? Huh, that's surprising, but I don't think there's any chest either, so nothing worth guarding anyway. Nothing, nope. No, nothing on top of bookshelves, nothing disguised as a bookshelf, because I've seen that before. No. Nope, nope, nope. Nothing. No, kabadami. Also, I do apologize for the watermark, too, on the top of the screen where it says Bandicam. I will fix that. I just have not got time to register yet, because I'm still trying to get everything off my new computer into this one. It is a big pain in the butt, so yeah, bear with me, and I'll try to get that fixed soon. Ooh, whoa, hello. Hey, bruh. 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 Nothing in there. Can't even open these. Ooh, more arrows. I can always use those. Hey! Bruh. 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 Go away. Where'd you all come from? Not nice. Found a bow, but I already have. Ooh, I have it. Stop! Stop! It's not nice. Stop! 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 Where did you come from? Did I like trip a wire or something? I don't know your sword, but I don't need that. I'll take this because I'll probably need some extra stuff later on. Okay, cool. So I got some of that. Did I trip anything? I really don't think I did, but I might have. What's this? Apologize if you guys can't see. I have my brightness, I'm pretty sure, all the way up. Video settings, but yeah, I have brightness on bright. But if you can't see, I apologize. I don't have any torches, and I don't think I'm allowed to craft anything. At least that's the way I'm playing it. I just fail at doing doors. Okay, yeah, so this is the way I came in. This is the Shrugs restaurant. I did not go in here actually yet. I should have. This is actually the first place I should have gone in. Anything in here? Ooh, a cave. That's not bad at all. What is in here? Oh, even more creepers. I'm not going to mess with that. I think those are creepers. I'm not going to go back and check, but I'm pretty sure they were. For some reason, I thought it was going to shoot me. Wait, what? Shrugs? Hardware store? Anything in... no, I already was in here. So... Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper. Bye-bye, Mr. Creeper. I have not checked around the corner, so I might have to do that. I'm not trying to make this series a long time. It's already been... I'm almost at 20 minutes now. But, yeah. I'm gonna try not to make it that long. I just want to find these three nuggets real quick. Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye. Okay, so I found some more of this. I have not found any nuggets, and it's gonna be a pain in the butt because with Bandicam you're only allowed to record for 10 minutes, and I'm not using Bandicam to record my audio. So when I actually go to edit it, it sucks because I'm using Audacity, and it's just so hard to like merge the two things. And yeah, it's just a big pain. What? There's two of them? Of course. We don't have a potion of healing. That probably didn't do me any good. I should probably use that after. Hopefully I don't die. Please don't let me die. Here, spider. I'm just gonna wait here because I really just don't feel like dying right now. Because he said don't die, so I'm trying not to. Oh crap, I heard a spider. Where'd he go? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Okay. What is this? Of course, there's no label. Hello. 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 Parkour. Got you. Ah, no. I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Can you teleport from out here? Or no, it's too right. Heh heh. In here. But he can probably teleport in here. No. Go away. There we go. Well, he was weak or something. He probably was in the sun for too long. Where is this extra thingy? I only found one nugget. That's not very useful. Are you still in here? I hear you. Oh, hey. Hey, you can't do that. Eh, how are you teleporting to me? Shouldn't have shot you. It's daytime. Go back to bed. Is there any chests up here? Cause that's where I found the other nugget. But I'm pretty sure I searched every single one of these buildings. Most of them, at least. That's weird. Yeah, because these don't continue as more. I'm almost dead. Should use a potion of healing now. Whatever. Let's see. I don't have anything that'll help me, so I'm just gonna wait. I only have one nugget as of now, but at the same time, I just don't know. I might just end it and then continue it next episode, because this is gonna be a long episode if I keep finding it. I'm just gonna walk and try to be careful. Did I go in here yet, actually? Oh no, this is closed, so I can't go in there. Is there any other way to get in there? No, it might be by the rooftops, but I didn't see anything like that. Ooh-hoo, that awesome shot right there in the scale. Food merch. Did I go in here? I'm pretty sure I did. At the same time, I don't know. Because I'm supposed to find a button. I'm 99.99% sure. Ooh, a chest. I can see this one. Oh, I already checked that chest. Dang it. I got so excited. What's in here? Nothing? Okay, bye-bye. Stop doing the door! I need a freaking nugget. That's all I need. Wait, is it a chest? That's a chest. I already did that chest. Dang it. Is there anything behind here? Because I did not check behind here. That would have been very easy. Oh, what if I could break this button? Oh, I can. I got a button. Sweet. I'm going to go back there. I don't think I was supposed to do that. But I didn't craft it, so I'm still doing my guidelines at least. Please be like two nuggets in here, because this is the bank, isn't it? No, this is a restaurant. This is not the bank. What is this? Is this the bank? please have some nuggets in them. Over here. Put that down there. Really need to clean out my inventory. Okay, good. Oh, I can't do that. What if I do this? Oh, wait. Little Minecraft glitches. Isn't that way I'm still in? Give me the button. Did I get it? Okay, good. Good. Oh, got some. I obviously got some nuggets. Yeah, I got nuggets. I got some nuggets. Okay, now I'm gonna empty my thing. I don't even know if I need to carry these. Oh no, I'm not gonna get rid of food. That's stupid. I don't need this because I already have extra of that. I don't need this. Don't need that. That. Don't need this. Don't need this. This. I got all my nuggets. So, yeah, you can't complain about that. I got my nuggets. I don't know if I'm supposed to take all of these, but, you know, why not? They're nuggets. Take them all. Why did I just do that? That was weird. So, yeah, I got 3 stacks of nuggets in here. Or 3 stacks of gold. That's even better than nuggets. I would cry if that didn't open. So, yeah, now what? I don't know what we do now. Do we, like, leave? But how do we leave? That's the bar. But how do we leave? How do we leave this final establishment? We just keep going right? We just go this way? I'm pretty sure. I mean, it would make sense. Do we go right then? Okay, no, I'm gonna go over here then. Oh no, this is the part I came from. That sounded really weird. But, no. Yeah, because this is the part I came from. But at the same time, it said... Here, I'm going to do just to make this fast. I'm not going to cheat or anything. Why does it always go to caps? Okay, I'm not going to cheat. I just want to go back over here real quick. So, yeah, what did it say afterwards? Because I'm pretty sure it said you must leave the town, but I don't know where you're supposed to go. You have nothing but a little food, find the town, and supplies there. The farm is overrun. I just knocked over my computer almost. Do not go back to the farm. To complete this adventure map, you must find the three gold nuggets hidden in the town. Once you have found the town, you must escape the town and find the next checkpoint. Oh, well, that's vague. What, do I have to, like, climb over one of those barriers or something? Wait a minute. I think I might know. Let's say, instead of doing that, I'll climb over here. That way it makes it easier. This is where I'm supposed to go. Welcome to the Walking Dead prison map. The following path can clear out the prison of zombies. Also try to find a lot of diamonds in the prison. Okay, so what the freak? This is the only way to go because if you think about it, if you go that way, then that's where you came from, and then if you go this way, oh wait, no, maybe if you do escape from this part, oh no, there's this part, wait, what, because if you keep going this way, well, there's a path, oh, okay, for some reason I wasn't supposed to spawn, or maybe I was, but I think I was supposed to spawn at the farm first. Okay, so I'm not going to cheat no more. Okay, so I know exactly what I got to do now. I got to go through the same path that I did in the beginning, and go all the way back there, and go into the prison, which I'm really excited for. I really cannot wait till next Wednesday. I might not even wait till next Wednesday to do this. I might just film this back to back. But thank you guys so much for watching. This video will be, the series will be continued into the next week. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to follow my Twitter for when you want updates for when I post videos and stuff. And yeah, I'm sorry for the random cutouts, and if the audio's bad, I really do apologize, because it's going to be a pain in the butt to edit. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and supporting my videos, and I'm stuck. So yeah, see you guys in the next one.